Good evening. We begin with breaking news. A Tesla on autopilot has crashed over a barrier in Docklands, holding up peak hour traffic. Live to Reid Butler with the exclusive details. Now, Reid, was anyone hurt?
The driver was shaken, Pete, but not injured. His electric car, though, was badly damaged. He told Nine News he'd been driving south down Wurundjeri Way this afternoon, driving less than 60 kilometres an hour on the Tesla's autopilot function, when the vehicle suddenly started shaking and veered out of control to the left, mounting a guardrail. The impact caused one of the wheels to fly off. It was a really difficult situation for firefighters. They had to carefully mount the vehicle onto the back of a tow truck, making sure they didn't scrape the batteries at the base of the car against the tray, because that can be quite dangerous and flammable. The incident held up traffic. Footy fans making their way to Marvel Stadium, driving to Marvel Stadium, had to be diverted and head back the way they came. Victoria Police assisted with that. The driver also told us, Pete, he'd owned the Tesla for 3 years, but has never experienced an issue with the self-driving autopilot function until now. Pete?